What's happening in the town of Kingsville? Here's your municipal update with Mayor Nelson Santos.
Hello, Kingsville. Here's a quick update from our September 14th council meeting. We introduced and formally appointed John Norton to the position of Chief Administrative Officer for the town of Kingsville. John comes to us from the Township of Georgian Bluffs and previously from the municipality of Chatham-Kent, where he held a number of positions over the course of 9 years, and most recently as General Manager of Community Development, where he was responsible for economic development and long-term community planning, among other responsibilities. In other business, Council learned of a grant opportunity from the Federation of Canadian Municipalities, the Municipal Asset Management Program, pertaining to updates for municipal roads condition assessment. Now, Council directed administration to apply for the grant, which commits the town to conducting a surface condition data analysis for approximately 258 kilometers of Kingsville roads, as well as custom data analysis software and visualization in a secure-based GIS application at a capital cost expenditure of $13,552 towards the cost of the roads condition assessment. Noting that Kingsville OPP have conducted monthly foot patrol hours in the order of 84.5 hours in May, 81 hours in June, and another 124.5 hours in July, Council questioned if a breakdown of OPP foot patrol hours could be identified between Cottam and Kingsville. In other news, Council noted the value of information provided under the pandemic numbers and further questioned the transparency of information that's been received from correspondence provided by the Windsor-Essex County Health Unit regarding specifically the request for more detailed information and data regarding the spread of COVID-19 across our region. In unfinished business, announcements and updates included a request from Councillor Neufeld to ensure accessibility standards are adhered to at all stages of sidewalk development and reconstruction. And as part of that, a message will be passed along to our Elk Energy representative for presentation at a future board meeting. And lastly, we provided an update on the gasoline leak at the intersection of County Road 20 and 23, which has forced the evacuation of 4 homes on the Essex side and resulted in a partial activation of Kingsville's Emergency Operations Center. We've declared a localized state of emergency, helping our municipality provide the safety measures necessary to support the cleanup. Now, we continue to share communications with our group and with the municipality of Essex as we monitor the situation with urgency and care. Affected residents can expect daily updates now and are encouraged to contact our town hall directly should they have any additional questions during this emergency. Our next meeting of council is set for September 21st, and this is a special meeting of council for the purposes of receiving a presentation regarding the town of Kingsville's organizational review that's being completed by Pesci & Associates, Human Resource Consultants. The meeting will commence in open session at 7:30 and then move into closed session. See you next time.
Stay informed. We live stream council meetings at www.kingsville.ca/meetings. Just click the video link beside the meeting date.